usually when up-and-coming country music artist Miller Campbell puts on makeup, it's so she can be seen. Today, she just wants to blend in. Campbell is one of many women who are taking to the field and learning to hunt.
Do it again.
You know, it was COVID. I was at home. I wasn't touring full-time anymore. And I just started hiking around everywhere. I live up near Glacier National Park.
That hiking around led her to Donnell Johnson and Lisa Thompson, who call themselves the HuntNDivas.
All day long, we're pursuing the wild and the outdoors, trying to have new encounters for ladies and to help ladies experience that for the first time.
Being professional hunters, we wanted to give back in some way, and we saw a need for it.
Johnson and Thompson say more and more women are taking to the field in pursuit of everything from elk to turkeys. But knowledge is key. And that's where the HuntNDivas come in.
Girls will ask for help and they're not afraid to raise their hand. And I think they're phenomenal hunters.
Yeah.
It's so great to have that self-capable skills and just know that all the confidence it brings you, even if hunting ends up not being your thing, just knowing you can take care of yourself.
Turkey calling may sound funny to some, but it's music to Miller Campbell's ears. Daru, Fox 31.